Lisa Staradichka has proved to be one of FGCU's key newcomers here this season. She's also the team's only international player.
So I grew up in Vienna. It's the capital city of Austria. It's a bigger city, so there was a lot to do. My sisters and I guess we were really athletic, so we would just try out other sports and just play at parks. In winter, it's cold, so maybe we went ice skating and things like that.
Staradichka comes from a rich basketball family. She had the rare opportunity to play on the Austrian national team with both of her sisters, who are now playing professionally in Austria.
Actually, both my parents played basketball, so that's how I got involved with basketball. But really, they didn't necessarily want to, me and my sisters to play basketball, I feel like. They really tried to make us try every sport there is. So we tried everything when we were little, but somehow we all got stuck with basketball, so I played with my sisters together. The first time I came to the United States was 2012. I came for a vacation with my family. We went to New York City. So that was pretty impressive. You know, everything's really big over there.
Lisa saw some of her other talented Austrian teammates go to the U.S. for college, which inspired her to explore the same opportunity.
So my plan was to go to the States after high school, so finish high school, and then see if I could get a chance to play over here, just because basketball is so much bigger. And I wanted to keep studying anyway, so I thought that would be the perfect opportunity for me.
Staradichka earned a scholarship to Houston Baptist, where she spent 3 years and became the team's leading scorer. While in Texas, she continued to work on her English by watching American movies and television shows.
Well, I think the hardest one to watch was Prince of Bel-Air, because they use a lot of slang and all that. So that was definitely an advanced one. I watched a lot of just like sports movies, you know, like Remember the Titans or Coach Carter. Like When I started, I watched movies that I watched in German before, so I kind of know what's going on and then just listen to what they say in English.
Staradichka missed her entire freshman year at Houston Baptist due to injury. And while she was on the sidelines, she made it a priority to try and graduate early. By accomplishing that, she was able to come to FGCU with not one, but 2 years of eligibility remaining.
I actually decided to graduate early, I think my like second semester of my sophomore year. So starting then, I really had to take a lot of classes, summer classes, online classes.
Staradichka took as many as 23 credits in a semester, often recruiting teammates to help her study on plane trips and bus rides. She even took online classes from her home in Austria.
And with the time change, I always had to think like, okay, when is this really due? Because it's not midnight here, but it might be midnight there. So that was kind of something I really had to plan out well to make it work.
She accomplished her goal, graduating from Houston Baptist in 3 years and earning the chance to transfer without sitting out. When looking at schools, she remembered an old opponent from Greece and a former Eagle, Athi Chatsiakoumi.
So that's where I first heard about the school, because I never heard of FGCU before that. And then when I thought about transferring, I just thought about Antti again and remembered that school, and that's how I got in touch with FGCU. Coming on campus and seeing how beautiful everything is, you know, like the area where campus is located is just really pretty. And I love the arena because the gym where I played before was a little smaller, so this is really nice.
Staradichka has already made an impact in her first season in Fort Myers, and the Eagles hope she can help lead them to their fifth NCAA tournament in 7 years. For FGCU Athletics, I'm John Vitas.